today we're going to be doing photo transfers. Lots of people have been asking me for a demonstration on how to do photo transfers. I'm going to be using Liquitex Gloss Gel. See, I buy it in bulk because I do tons of photo transfers in my work. I am working with an image that I found from the Boston Museum. It is a dragon. I'm working with dragons these days. This is from the Chinese Nine Dragons. And I have three pieces of paper, 11 by 17. I've enlarged the image. I believe it was 200%. When you go to the photocopier, you can select options to enlarge or reduce your image. I work with 200, 300, and 400%. And then I select the 11 by 17 paper option. So I have three images, and I'm going to tack them together before I put a couple of coats of acrylic medium on. So first off, let's tack these together. Like putting pieces of a puzzle together. You want to make sure that your images line up. So I'm like looking at the dragon's nostril and his teeth and his eye and the parts of his shoulder to make sure that I have everything lined up. And then I'll just put a little bit of acrylic medium on my brush, put it underneath the edges of the first page. Make sure that there's no debris on my paper because I don't want that getting in the acrylic medium. And then I have this really awesome spiral that was part of the image. And I want that in my transfer as well. So I'm going to line that up where I want it. And tack that on. This is just going to be the background of one of my paintings, or I might use it in some of the jean jackets, one of the jean jackets that I'm working on these days. Okay, so I have everything tacked down, and I also have some hair in my brush. I'm going to take out. I'm going to put two coats of acrylic medium onto my image. Nice long coats. I want to make sure you can see what I'm doing. Then you can wait a couple hours and put another couple coats on. About four coats is really good. And then you let it dry completely. Once you're sure that the acrylic medium has dried, you can put it in water. Not super cold. Add just a touch of warm water while you are putting the water into your, I use Tupperware containers, so then I can still use my sink for other stuff. And then I'll let it soak for about 24 hours so that the paper gets nice and pulpy and is easy to take off of the transfer. I will show you that once the acrylic medium has dried. At this point, it is a nice milky kind of opaque color. Once it dries, it will be completely clear. So I have about 2 coats of acrylic medium on this transfer. I'm gonna let it dry and then I will show you what we're gonna do next.